quick.
And I like to see what Terrence did there. I think the full guard is a bit overused in MMA. I don't think it's as effective as butt plug guard.
Stuffed then as well by Terrence. So they've definitely repped the takedown defense here, knowing who they were coming up against.
Oh, big right hand by Rob. Gotta be careful with being scared of the takedown and make the striking open.
End up eating too many punches. But Terrence's movement though, he's never still.
Terrence is the epitome of nothing tap as well.
Yeah.
He will go to sleep with his sleep long before he'll tap.
He likes to feel. He likes to feel the gloves on the...
Oh, oh! He's hurt him! Oh!
Rob, straight at him.
Anytime Terrence Canabar fights, I am a fan. And Rob Palais is as game as it gets.
Terrence gonna look for that. There it is, a big right hand again.
Rob's smart switch on it. That was a real...